There we go. I want to get on to this as soon as possible here. Hi, everyone! I did want to get into this as soon as possible, as soon as I heard, but the date of this recording, I know it's going to be different than the date of release, but the date of this recording is February 27th of 2024. And I'm not sure if some of you do know, but Stairway / Coral Island has its own wiki. Of course it has its own wiki. We've been looking at that every single day. But it has its own Discord. And, yeah. I finally get to see it. It's great. And, yeah, there is an updated roadmap on their actual official website for a 1.1 update. Highlights include a town rank S questline. So end game goal is not just town rank A. There's attractions new to town rank category. There's going to be a tourist system. Ocean farming and ranching, more story content, savanna access, a couple other animals for our ranching. So like one of the barn animals. And other coop animals as well, new outfits to decor, improvements to dialogue, and improvements to the hat system, which, funny enough, we were commenting about last episode as well. It's like, I want a hat, but not when you can't see my hair. They've also said they're going to introduce merfolk storyline, merfolk relationships, and merfolk romance, as well as a dating and hangouts feature as well. That was part one of that. The next part they're going to be looking at is whatever they're going to be releasing for that. This can all be found, I'm going to have a link in the description below to the actual official Stairway Games? Yeah, the official Stairway Games website, and you can read the whole thing as well. If you do follow their Discord or are on their Discord, you can find them on like Steam and everything like that, and go onto the actual official place. I recommend following it if you play this game because there's so many things that they're updating, and they've been watching. Apparently, they've been watching and seeing a lot of different folks like come out with different ideas and mention different stuff. So this is really exciting stuff, and I wanted to do an episode right away, especially. Honestly, this is the same day, like, fresh off of doing the last episode for last week. This is really exciting. so, really, there's not been any kind of date announced, as far as I'm aware. But it was their first development update in 2024. And it took them a couple months. I'm just like, I'm glad I saw this. I'm glad I was part of the whole thing. Oh, also very important as well, a Thai localization announcement was also made as well. So the game will be available in Thai at some point later in the future. That is incredible. Again, I just love the fact that this game is just so freaking accessible. So let's just dive right in here. And yes, it's that first one there because we have so much gold. So much gold. All right. I forgot if we had any plans for anything, because I was also playing Stardew Valley earlier today, so I have no idea. I'm also having gummies as well. Welcome to my mukbang. Anyways. Hello, Omar. Oh, Omar, why so set? More fruit. Oh, they're just making that. Flower. So we need a flower. Oh, my inventory is full. Okay. Crops. All right, so that just regrows. Inventory's full again. Tools. And their quality as well. Okay. Then. Where's the... Oh, there we go. Forgot that we can make jam. It's probably more... Probably makes way more sense. We don't have anything to put in there yet. This here fridge. I could really use that keg. I did say keg. Which we don't get into level 6 of farming. And we need hardwood. We're just going to improve our axe again. You know what? Things are... Oh, no, they're not. I was like, things are moving, things are shaking. No, they're not. Excuse me, Omar. Move. However, crafting. Okay, we need to go to the carpenters. Not carpenters. Oh! Hey there, Rose! Heading toward the school? Yeah, going to the taco truck. I had a craving. You know how it is. Yep, Emma does amazing. Does make amazing tacos. I'm picking Oliver up. Let's walk together. It's a like he's in like full caps, right? He's not really yelling, right? He's just an old man. He just types in. Oh, look at this in the corner there. Big day, huh? I'm tired, Dad. Can we have ramen for dinner? Way ahead of you. Already made a special one today. That's so cute. Need a fail. I do need hardwood for that one. A few more things for the museum. Oh, there's another cutscene. I'm just like, someone's walking up to me and they're like, you know about the... Oh. Buddy. Hi there. Hi, Archie. What are you doing? Busy, busy. I'm collecting rocks today. Look how many rocks I found. Are you taking them all home? I don't know. I don't think Mom would be happy if I did. I think I can bring some of them home though. Which one should I bring? Oh, I like this one. It looks like a butt. Aw. As I'm getting along with folks, this is... What is... These are so sweet. Alright. Museum. There's like so many cute little cutscenes. I love it. To the farm. market. It's been donated already. Maybe I need something or other. We get more things or the other like the other coffers opened up in a sec. Ramby Tam Jam. Plum Jam. Let's see. Booga booga. There was no way I was not gonna scare that. Just look at her go. Oh, my apologies there. I sort of got lost in the swirling wind. It's all very theatrical, don't you think? Being a first-time farmer must be challenging. There's a lot to get used to, huh? feel like if that guy were voiced by anyone, it'd be Darren Criss. That'd be... ground insect. Oh, the buffs. Those will be, but what we got planned for this week. It's Ling's birthday. Mark's birthday. Ship three different crops. Nice. Oh, so there was definitely something we should have checked out before in the last episode, but we'll check out now while everything is processing. But we also have nanners. Rabbitan. Here it is. So we had two impacts happen a couple games ago. And there was another one somewhere. I think it's around here somewhere. Ooh, hey. There's the other one. Nope. Alright, so that one's too big. What about this one? Is that also too big? It is. Same with that one as well. Okay. Once again, wasting time. Nothing new. Hang on. There we go. Carpenter, Coral Island. Town B. I'll get resin soon, then I have a silo. That'd be nice. But I need to find hardwood. Big thing is I need to find hardwood. Hop, trees, boxes, and caverns. Hardwood can be gathered by chopping logs around the island with a gold axe, or occasionally found. But a gold axe is an improvement. The silver axe can plus logs in the farm. Oh, large logs off farm only. Okay. So hardwood. Trees. Mahogany. And drops mahogany seeds and produce resin when tapped. Nutty sap, resin. Mature. Mature tree stump. I'll try again. Hardwood. All right, over here, find indestructible boxes. One fallen log can be found in the waterfall path east of the forest mine, which grants the player 5 hardwood. 1 to 7 fallen logs spawn daily in the mid-forest area that unlocks after 6 offering bundles are completed. Additional hardwood can be found in the deep forest that unlocks after 14 offering bundles are completed. Hardwood also be located on the player's farm. These do not reappear once harvested. The hardwood found on the player's farm requires a golden axe to harvest, but can also be acquired by using explosive 1. Which I think I have a few of those. Hey. hardwood, carpenter. All right. I need 20 hardwood, 50 stone, 10 fiber, 40 hardwood, 100 stone. So technically I need 60 and 150 stone. All right, let's... the milk in fridge. There we go. Okay. Leave that there. Actually, since I'm here. Blacksmith shop. Pirate coffers, nice. 5 hardwood. 3 gold bars. Oh my gosh, okay. Crazy. that you just need 5 hardwood. Like, the next day I'm gonna be having a golden axe. Well, I'm gonna wait a couple days, but literally the next day. I think I'll just do that for the time being. An odd chill last night. Well, I don't gotta farm anything. Or water anything, I should say. Strawberry jam. Whoops. Cook off screen again. No, not. There you I mean, no, by all technicalities. Yeah, I wanted it. All right. they can do to improve. I think I'm just gonna go with axe first. It makes sense to get the axe first. So then I can get a little process. Axe first. Which I don't think. More great tools. Okay. Closed on Wednesday. Hey, look at our local. That's what we did. That's us. That's amazing. Rabutan. For just such occasions. It's way up there, though. Oops. Tabbed into. Be open Monday to Friday, 9 to 17. And I want to do it today, and then I can just create a bunch of fencing. Well, the cool thing about the fences here is that it doesn't decay, which is kind of nice. Ideally. technically, if I went to the museum, be the closest. Polyphemus moth. Okay. Let's make it. Just need to get in there. Whoa, what? It's just a moth. It's a moth and a polyphemus moth. Which has not been donated yet. That's crazy. There's like no generic moth, there's just moth. Alright, well. And we decided to travel home this way, okay. I mean, I don't mind it, it's very nostalgic. There's another honey as well. See a little timeline when it finishes. It's a windy day today. level 2. No, 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 silo needed resin. Needs 2 resin. 300 stone and 20 scrap. I'm more than enough stone. And scrap. Yeah. So we'll, yeah. What if I can take half? Select whole. Oh. Neat. Three hundred stone? Okay, let's do a couple hundred. We'll just do this real quick here. I really want a silo, but I also really want... I think hardwood... Yeah, hardwood is where I'm going to need. Almost there. There we go. I have resin, scrap, and I need one more resin. Maple syrup, we're gonna just throw in here. Fiber as well for coop level 2, barn level 2. Not to mention we have the money for it too. Yeah, they've all been taken care of. still too cold. Maybe I need to wait a few more days. I hate spring cleaning. I should ask Suki to do it. She loves spring cleaning. I realize we've not really talked to Nina a lot lately. Whoa! Here's our bowl. I don't think we've gotten that one yet. My folks, they had me when they were just young themselves. Because of that, I feel like we're speaking the same language most of the time. There isn't much of a generation gap. Yep. Oh, I just mean it's easy to tell my parents how I feel about stuff. Or, you know, just communicate in general. I went to town yesterday and saw a drilling corporation is moving its offices to Coral Island. I'm disappointed, to be honest. It was a shock, really. I had no idea they were buying properties here. What will they make of Coral Island, I wonder? I'm sorry, what? Pufferfish always had vines over it. Also, I've never realized we never really stepped into pufferfish before. How may I help you? Are you here to help us, Rose? Like our office? At Pufferfish, we work hard day and night. It's important that our office is as comfortable as possible. But what's with all the vines growing up? Can someone look at previous videos and tell me in the comments if the vines are new? Because I don't remember there being vines. Because if that's the case, I really hope that's a sign that we're doing good. Watch your step. Paul's a good guy. Dude's solid. I like him. He could tackle a bear if he wanted to. He can protect my niece, fine. Babe, I thought... Wait, aren't we... Minus one. What's his birthday? Am I forgotten? Shoot. Oh, he likes morale. It's not ideal. But it's the least I can do. Poor guy. Hope I didn't done mess up. This is for my birthday? Hey, thanks. You really know what I like. So, this your room, huh? Oh, I did. Nice. However, Oh, okay. Honestly, that was a close call. Can't believe I forgot. I don't even know what that was. Alright. Yay. Inventory's full. Right. Yeah. the peas. I think I don't have. I think I have peas. I don't think I know if I have peas yet. Baked risotto, peanut butter. Wasn't there anything else like sushi or something? Sashimi, that's what it was. Any fish and wasabi. Chef's knife. Really valuable, but please. Big faux pas. The farm is looking pretty good. Okay. It's interesting that that is what helps with our farming. Alright. In we go. All right. Green tools. Excuse me. Better not have sold anything. That would suck. I could very well have put it just back, that's all. Okay. Ready in one day. If only. Okay. So, just gonna store some things. Although while I'm waiting, how much wood do I have? Ooh. Do wood and do bronze bar. 2000. Hold on. And 20 scrap. I think I got. In which case, wait, are they? Then yes. So while I'm waiting to get my, more resin. Thank you. the scarecrow? I feel like we know the scarecrow. If we did, I don't recall. Hey! Wooden chest, wooden arch. Nice. Looking for volunteers to attend the tree planting festival tomorrow. If you'd like to take part, stop by between 8 a.m. and 2 p.m. We meet in the forest right behind your farm. We'll start the festival as soon as we have enough volunteers. We could sure use help you having an of a farmer like you. And interesting, there's going to be a little progress, funnily enough. Just edamame. Just taking a look, see here. Oh, lettuce wrap. Kale chips. Oh, it is alphabetical. EFG. And it's one piece and seasoning salt. Nice. We still have a whole lot of area here, but this is all. That's gonna be more barn, like the barn's gonna be there. And that's gonna be all field there. Ideally, of course. Thank you. technically, that should be all done by now. Damn time on it. Oh well. More farm stuff. Okay, thanks folks for bearing with me while we sort through all that. That'll be it for that day. We'll do one more day in just a moment. Festival running today, consider checking it out. Just like clipped right through the animal. Thank you. Okay, well, we're making butter then. Fine. It's fine by me. This is making sugar. They'd meet in the forest right by my house, but yeah, let's do it. Good morning, everyone. I'm so happy to see you all here, especially all the new faces. Let's get going, folks. Is everyone ready? Off we go. Now, I think we did do the, tree planting festival last year. So it'll be nice to see what it looks like now. Oh, you can already tell, look, there's monkeys! And there's a turtle. Wow. Here we are again in Perwo Woods. Look at those trees, truly a sight to behold. As for today's main event, it's a good thing there's more of us here this year. We'll have a large area to cover this time around. I know after seeing the results from last year's planting, you're all as fired up as I am. So let's get to it and plant some trees. Wow, look. Tree festival, year two. Thank you. Well, then I see we get right to it. Start the event. Yeah, let's do it. Right. Clear area. Gonna do these community causes and stuff because these are like really cool, and it's also really cool to see the results of it afterwards. Thank you. year, another tree festival. What a way to end an episode, actually. Another area all planted. Let's head back and enjoy the rest of the day at the Pearl Woods. Great job, everyone. And this whole area is going to look so nice again as well. Oh, man. I'm looking forward to it. Make sure everything goes smoothly. And to plant trees, yeah, sure. I think we're good for the day. Isn't really anything from the shop either. Just getting some stuff going on here. There we go. on timing. Anyways. Alright. Bed. Excellent. All right, this is where we're gonna hold it for the time being. All right, we're just gonna get some things ready here. Hope everyone had a good time. Let's just stretch it up a little bit there. There we go. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. Once again, I really enjoy playing Coral Island, so I hope you catch every episode of it. If you do like it, please give it a like, comment, you know, leave a comment in the, you know, below. Do slap that subscribe button. And then also ring that little bell in the corner there, just so you don't miss a future video, because I will be doing this quite often. I post videos 3 times a week. Alright, and I have a patron that I'd like to give thanks to, Murduck. Thank you so much for supporting me on the Patreons. If you also want to support me on Patreon as well, my patrons get cool perks such as a shout out in every video, like Murduck does, early access to my videos before they hit YouTube, game polls, monthly Q&As, and much, much more. I have so many ideas I've yet to come across and yet to express that I would like more patrons to be able to do so. Don't worry if you can't support me financially though, that's totally okay. Every view, share, like, sub, and everything else like that helps the channel, and anything that you can do that is completely free, you can absolutely do. It just comes at no cost. But in the meantime, I do want to thank everyone for watching again. Again, thank you, Murduck, for everyone for watching, and for everyone else who's been there since the beginning of the channel. You know who you are. Animals have been named after you. But yeah, thank you so much, everyone, and happy farming!